Yo, 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 what's the business, huh? You know what it is, man. It's my classic series, AFB number 29. What you know about that, huh? Welcome back. If you don't know, my name is CPA Strength. I am the strongest CPA in Florida, certified public accountant. AFB number 29, what's it all about, huh? Today we're gonna do liabilities. CPA Strength's gonna do liabilities. Okay, for beginners number 29, huh? Liabilities. What are liabilities? I wanna get into that. First, let's say the balance sheet, basic account equation, is assets equal liabilities plus equity. This is the mainstay of, I would say, accounting. It's the basic equation, it's the balance sheet, the most important financial statement as far as I'm concerned. So today, we are concerned with the liabilities. Let's assume that maybe you're taking this on a test or something, or you're taking your quiz. Obviously, you already have DCA written down. Then from that, you put debit, credit, asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue, normal balances, positive balances. Today, we're gonna look at liabilities. Also, in the DCA lore, it does have the balance sheet in it, assets equal liabilities plus equity. We know these equal right here, so assets equal liabilities plus equity. So balance sheet here, so DCA lore has the balance sheet. Businesses wanna make money, of course. Everyone wants some chippers. A rich person would be like, money's not everything. Oh, okay, try not having any money. Try being homeless and seeing if money ain't everything. Okay then, let's go to the definition in the book. And this actually does make some sense to me. Definition of liabilities in the accounting book is debts owed to outsiders. Liabilities are debts owed to outsiders. In my head, I think I am liable for this. It's on me. I'm liable. So, you just gotta think, if you don't know, liabilities are debts owed to outsiders. All right, let's just go over some common liabilities, and then you would think if it's a debt owed to outsider. All these liabilities, if they're going up, would go right here, would be a credit on a journal entry. They go in this spot. Let's start loan from shareholder. When I started Dorn CPA, a shareholder, moi, Jonathan Dorn, loaned Dorn CPA money. So I loaned it $10,000. So it had $10,000 in here. $10,000 cash, I loaned it. Loan from shareholder. See, this is always gonna equal. So if you have $10,000 in assets, do you owe it to somebody or does the business own it? That's basically what it is. So loan from shareholder, I owed it. The journal entry, debit cash, credit, loan from shareholder for that one. As I say, now this is kind of a hack for liabilities is if you see, I could be wrong, I'm sure I am. If you see a payable somewhere, wherever you're doing your exam, homework, and passing, a payable, accounts payable, wages payable, taxes payable, something payable. That means I owe it to you, owe it, I am liable for it. Payable, it's a debt owed to an outsider. So if you see a payable, it's a liability. DCA LR, right here, positive credit, boom. Accounts payable, I got a bunch of merchandise, I got a bunch of widgets, I got widgets out the door, and I say, ho, I ain't sold them widgets yet, man, I'm gonna pay you later. Payable, accounts payable. Yeah, so I got a bunch of widgets, I ain't paid them yet. Is it a debt owed to outsiders? Yes, it is. Boom. Oh, loan from shareholder. Wages payable, you know it's liabilities are payable, but why? let's see, you know how people get paid every other week a lot of times, which they call bi-weekly, but bi means two, so wouldn't that be twice a week? Come on, dog. You're doing your books every month. At the end of the month, there's people who haven't got a paycheck yet. Like, maybe the end of the month lands on a Wednesday, so you haven't paid these people for 3 days. But anyway, they've worked for you, and you owe them money. Wages payable. Someone's worked for you, but you haven't given them money, so it's payable. So yeah, it's a dead old outsider. Yeah, you're employed. Taxes payable. Like a sales tax. So at the end of the month, you figure out, oh, I owe the state for sales tax $500. Or when you make the sale, you owe them, but no, they give you, you have to figure it out, and they give you a couple weeks to pay them, because you're kind of always working behind in accounting. But anyways, the gist, I guess, of it is taxes payable. You figured out you owe the state taxes, you haven't paid them yet. It's a debt to the outsider. Now look, this one doesn't say payable, but I guess accounts payable, wages payable, taxes payable, 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 payable. Unearned revenue. It doesn't have a payable on there, but think about it. The book example is like a magazine subscription. You know how outdated that is. Who has a magazine subscription here? Like, for Rolo. I would say basically unearned revenue is just slow down for a second, please, people. Unearned. Unearned. I did not earn revenue. I did not earn the revenue. I didn't earn it, but that means I have it? Yes. Unearned revenue means I have the money, but I didn't do the work for it. So it's kind of different. I still owe somebody something. I don't owe them the money. I owe them the work. So I'm liable to an outsider for something. So yeah, it checks out. Liabilities is not that good. It's what you owe somebody. Do you owe somebody, I guess, money or work? There's liability. You know, seems like, I think intuitively, I don't get many questions on liabilities. I'm not sure why, but it's just, it's integral to what I'm doing here, because we're going assets equal liabilities plus equity. Thanks for watching. This is CPA Strength. Strongest CPA in Florida. I'm the biggest person on consistency, 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 consistency. I don't really go crazy and do a lot in a day, but I do a little bit every day for years. Lifting weights every day, practically for 4 years. Accounting, I do a little bit of accounting every day for like 10 years now. If you never start, you'll never get there. If you do a little bit, if you take a couple steps every day for 10 years, imagine how far you'll be in 10 years. All right, deuces.